I'm having a whole rash of good ideas right now. Oh, well. That's one way to start the episode.
Luckily, the spawner's upstairs on the top thing.
Yeah. I just started my recording, so welcome back, guys.
Welcome back. I assume this building is next?
Yeah.
Or, actually, there's spawners right behind you.
Oh.
He's a spawner. Okay, there we go.
I thought I saw a little piggy for a second, too.
I don't know. All right.
Got my torches out. Right this way, right? Lava trap. Lava trap.
Okay. Did that break when you broke the thing, or it just...
No.
It was already there. Okay.
Yeah, it was already there. I just happened to catch it, but yeah, now I'm super squingy.
No, I think this is not that building. You know what I mean?
Hold on. Okay, what building are you talking? Oh, you want to go in that big thing over there. Okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Let's go over there.
Okay.
I had a one-track mind, saw some stairs. Stairs go up. Give us your bow, jerk. Oh, he did!
Nice.
Magic, unbreaking two bow. All right, things are looking up.
All right, so a creeper inside. Are these lava traps? Are they cracks? No. Blaze spawner up top.
All right, I'm going into the right to light up.
Okay, I'm gonna. There's a.
Piggies.
Piggies
coming.
Outside
piggies
at
coming.
Least too. Yeah, I'm gonna take out some of these pig spawners outside.
All right, they're coming.
Okay.
Okay. All right, I'm so dead. I put water down. It slowed them down. Yeah, take that, you little swine.
Okay, I don't see their spawner yet.
To the right. It's like directly in front of you as you go down that hall.
Okay, I'm taking out. No, I'm doing some outside stuff first. Take out a couple spawners. On this little rail thing.
All right.
Oh,
Blaze! Hell's blazes.
Got three more ingots of iron.
Awesome. A creeper coming out of the front door. Got it. Oh, Blaze.
Okay, I think down here is secure. Oh, that guy.
There's Blaze spawner on the second level.
Copper.
I'm gonna try and go up and take.
Oh my god.
Take out.
Oh, I like coppers. Oh, there's a second thing.
All right, second level's blaze spawner down.
You're inside right now?
No, I went up. I pillared up.
Okay.
Because they were coming down over the front door.
Oh, okay. I just got a hopper.
Cool.
Yeah. Okay, I think the outside is secure.
I don't know about that, but we can try and live with that.
Yeah.
Oh, there is a skeleton and a spawner. We could shoot that spawner. It's in a chest or a minecart.
Where at?
Right in this. I just got it. It was in this opening to the left.
Okay. Good job.
Where are you at, man? Where are you at?
I'm to your.
Oh, okay.
You're spinning around, so it's hard to.
Yeah. Let's go in this door over here to the left, man. I feel like it's a secret-y entrance.
You want to go in there, not over here? Yeah.
Right.
Okay, we'll go in there. All right.
I also wanted to go in here because I'd already broken a spawner in the room, so that makes me feel like it's a lot safer.
And you broke a minecart chest. It was actually what it was.
All right.
I'm going to torch up this way.
Guys are coming.
Okay.
Guys are coming.
I'm trying to get these guys to blow. Oh, wither guys. They're okay. Oh, wow.
Oh!
That's a big explosion. Oh, because when you kill one...
Your stuff is so on fire.
Okay. Hopefully,
I'm trying to put it out with water.
All right. Let me know what survives.
It's gonna sound really poopy of me, but you know, I kind of like it that you got a death. That way, I may not end up being the one who has all the deaths.
Yeah. All right. That's mine.
Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, I think everything in there pretty much is yours.
Okay.
Except for your flame bow I just put in there. Now it's all yours. Yeah, if these guys all blew up right now, we would have a big problem.
Yeah.
And they're about to.
Luckily, they didn't blow up the emerald.
Oh, they blew up their spawner. They blew up their spawner. Oh, there was sweet. Enough of them. Yeah. It's like I planned it.
Is there a... Okay, there's no spawner over here. Sweet. Yes, I will take that. Thank you.
Take what?
There was a iron block.
Oh! Emerald. Okay, I got it. Emerald, like, shot over towards fire.
Should we backtrack with the thing? Or just like, even to this room?
Yeah, we could put it there. You got an iron block?
Yeah, it was sitting there on the table.
All right, is this a dead end here? Yeah, I guess it is.
Maybe.
One piece of coal in the furnaces.
Well, right. I mean, yeah, this goes back to...
Did you check all these furnaces?
No.
No. Ooh, iron in them. Oh, iron nice. In one of them.
Awesome. Oh, I still have hoppers on me. I'm going to leave those in the chest.
All right. There's only 2 ingots of iron, but right now every ingot matters.
Right.
So there's 7 ingots of iron cool. total.
Well, yeah, right. And then the block. I'll turn back into ingots so we don't lose it. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll have to remember to come back for this.
All right. Did you go up in on top of this thing over here?
Yes.
And all these chests you've checked and stuff?
Yeah, the one chest. I think there actually might be a hopper or minecart in there too, but we'll come back for that. All right, more TNT guys are right in here.
I grabbed the hopper.
Okay. There's a door with signs on it. We'll see if the signs survive this guy.
Oh, yeah. You want to bow that guy. Just...
Oh, yeah, so you're not buying when he dies?
Right.
That's a good idea.
All right, that's a pig. That's a little baby pig thing up there, FYI.
Okay.
So we'll need to rush in.
Yep.
As long as there aren't creepers coming down the stairs like there are right now.
I'm going to move to the side of you, so don't shoot
Just a sec. Okay. I just threw a health potion because I was trying to not shoot
TNT
you.
TNT storage.
All right, I'm going in.
Yeah, don't...
All right, took it down.
Okay. These guys, there's some exploding guys next to a bunch of iron. So I'll have to shoot with a bow, I guess.
Sorry, I used the water to keep them out of our range. All right, I'm going to move up, get the water, and see if I can push them back in their little opening. You're just like, I'm going in.
And your water didn't work because there was a hole in the ground.
Right.
I thought there was a creeper in here too, but I don't see it.
I hear little piggies.
Yeah, just upstairs. FYI.
Man, this is nice. Thank you, Heliceo. Not even my birthday. Thanks for thinking of me. We're going to take this back to that double. Oh, I just broke my pick. Oh, that sucks. I lost my efficiency 4 stone pick. Oh, there's the piggy. Oh, I should have done that. They know where we are. I'm running away.
Your wire's still over there.
I know I have it. I don't know what happened. It glitched and did something bad. Yep, I made it.
Sweet.
Oh, you made it so they can come in.
Just that, kill one and then they'll proc.
I don't do well with these guys, man.
Okay.
Now I lost my water.
Your water's still there.
Gone. No, I had it in my bucket. I'm gonna die.
You grabbed it, but you didn't actually grab it. I don't have, okay, there you go.
My water bucket had water in it.
I know, but it was a server, it's a client-side disconnect from the thing, so you gotta, like, replace it and re-grab it.
Right. I had a gold apple. Maybe it'll help me heal faster.
Okay, go ahead. Oh, that's iron.
You got hopper? There, take that hopper.
In the chest, too.
All right, I'm going back around.
Okay, I'll go around this way.
Which way are you going?
You didn't like it when I broke through the gigantic wall, so I'm gonna go around.
Which way did you, okay?
They can still get through all this stuff. It doesn't matter that I, you know, whatever. Okay.
Here they come.
Okay. Behind you. Oh god. Yeah.
Woo.
We'll come back to that room. How's that? The exploding room?
Yeah, okay. What's going on here? Get away from me.
Oh, this is all cold down here, too.
What's up with this carpet on the ground? Oh, yeah. Okay.
We'll come back for that, because there's spawners up here. Iron block. All right, I'll grab it while I can't do anything. All right.
There. Big nasty hallway over
TNT
here.
TNT guys, huh?
Yeah. All right, we need to go back.
Where are you doing right now?
Where are you right now?
I'm breaking through this wall.
Yeah, you're in the right spot.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get this. Oh, a TNT spawner. I didn't realize it was a TNT spawner. Maybe I can get him to blow up on a spawner.
Now, is my water really here? Okay, my water's really here.
Alright, he blew up the spawner. Good job.
Oh, they're in! They found a way! What did you do? Oh, down below your stairs!
Oh, where'd that come from?
When he blew up.
Oh, okay.
Woo!
Yeah. Where are they spawning from, the little guys?
I thought that room that you were in.
Not that particular spawner.
Alright, I'm gonna look farther down the wall then. Nope, not out here on this ledge.
Huh. Okay.
Ooh. Cool sword. Can I have it?
Yeah, sure. It's one of the ones I'm using, although it's about to break, but yeah.
I didn't know we even had cool swords like this.
Yep. Alright, what is out here?
There's a spider with like green lines on it.
Oh, there's holes above us too, so they can just come from upstairs.
Oh.
We should advance. There's stairs out here. What's in here? More rooms, blaze bar.
I don't know where you went.
I'm inside still. Save four. There's a imp spawner. There's a sign. A trap potion. Or some sort of potion.
Ooh, arcane bomb times two.
Armor stands.
Oh god, I about attacked an armor stand.
Yeah, me too. There's an imp that I think spawned in here. I don't know where he spawned from. We can check us out in a second after we clear the upstairs.
Alright, I'm just cutting these boards out to see if I can find a spawner. Alright, upstairs we go.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty tight quarters, man. I keep feeling like I'm gonna hit you. Alright, I'm going this way. Breaking a spawner. TNT guys coming up behind us.
Okay.
Got it. Another emerald. TNT
guy.
Oh,
god. Oh, bow guy. Holy sh...
He almost said the SH word.
No, I was gonna say crap. Maybe.
Oh.
I almost said a word. I'm not sure what word's gonna come out.
Yeah. Shh. You're gonna say shh. All right, in here, man. In here.
Oh, did I start with shh? Okay.
Yeah. You were gonna tell me a secret.
Yeah. Shh. Listen, I got it. Oh, yeah. Wait. I don't. Why is it? That's weird, but I think it's actually safe.
Pretty safe.
Okay. Good. All right.
I did that just. Yeah. Oh, I gotta heal up. He opened that up, and that's when I realized. I was like, oh, I can't be doing this.
Alright, there's some spawners.
Yeah, there was one, like, right here. I took it out.
Okay.
Oh, okay, a lot of spiders over there.
Yeah, we can bow them. It's
a TNT spawner.
Okay.
Oh, and a bunch of skeletons just spawned in.
Oh, I think it's max spawns. Things are just going to spawn there as we attack things. So we just torches ready. Oh, my helmet broke. Okay. There's holes in the ground there. I don't know.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know either. But
I might just go into. Oh, my sword's broke. Okay, I'm running back. Yeah, switching swords. Okay.
Behind you! Alright, breaking
break, break,
it.
Break, 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 break.
Alright. I'm a useful Scoti.
Yeah, it goes into the room we've already been in. Okay.
What do I hear?
I don't know.
That's weird. Alright, so up the hill, huh?
We should, well, let's drop some stuff off.
Dude.
Yeah.
Get wrecked, spider.
Let's grab, some of these supplies here, and then we'll, then
iron
bring
doors,
back.
Iron hose. All right, cool. We'll meet you guys in just a second.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we haven't gone back yet. We gathered stuff up, but then we realized, or I should say, not we, Basket realized we didn't go in those cool doors down there. And there's a ghast outside the front door here. So I wanted to shoot the ghast.
There's a zombie in here.
And I'm curious, where did the ghast come from? Think it's a natural spawn?
No. Because we're in ocean biome.
Oh, okay.
No, there's
I opened the door. I closed the door.
Okay. So two or one zombie?
So far.
I think when we were up on the roof, we might have been within proximity of the of it. So I'm going to be over here.
Oh, there's a ladder down.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
Whoa.
Yeah. You have a water bucket?
Yeah, you want to just jump down in?
If it's a trap, we should just go one person first.
All
right. I figure that way, if it opens up and, somehow it's a crazy trap, then at least you'll have water to maybe help you survive.
Yeah, there's a lot of TNT in here.
Okay.
I'm going to come up and grab the water source so it's down here.
Okay.
But the whole room is lined with TNT and skeletons with bows. So I'm imagining it's probably prime TNT.
Yeah, and then, well, other than they have fire bows, probably.
Could be. They didn't target me, though, which was weird.
Hmm. Maybe the water helped. I guess I'll take a look.
Yeah, go ahead. Whoa! Oh, good lord! Okay. I don't know if that water's gonna help much. But
where are the, where's the skeletons? Oh, I see the skeleton in the corner. He could be natural spawn, actually. I have a fire bow.
Alright. I took out the water. Are you trying to shoot the TNT or the skeleton?
The skeleton. Trying to be very good.
Alright, we're down here.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, is this the fleecy box? No.
I don't think so. Alright, I killed a skeleton.
Okay, I can't. Oh, charge creepers. Don't go down there.
Alright. I'm cutting into whatever this brick thing is.
Okay. Yeah, there's charge creepers in the ground. I don't know where it spawned in.
Oh, okay, I see it. It's underneath. Alright, I got water down there.
Okay, good. Yeah. Now it's gonna be. I have a fire bow. Do you have a fire bow?
I do not.
Okay, then you can shoot these guys.
All right. I took out two of the charged creepers, but there seem to be a lot of them.
Oh, I see a spawner. For him.
Oh yeah, where?
Right where you put the water. I'm breaking some blocks, so don't go on the behind you.
All right.
All right. I've taken out a spawner. Might be this cool. one, I don't know.
This room is really unnerving, man. It's like, if something goes wrong, I don't know that we get a second chance.
Okay. Yeah, I still can't shoot that guy. So am I?
Where?
Do you have a regular bow? He's on the side.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay.
Ooh.
Alright, so I might have got... I mean, that might be the only spawner.
Alright, I'm going down the ladder.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks like you got it, man.
Sweet.
By a skeleton must have been normal, regular, yeah. Everyday spawn.
Yeah. And this is, are we in the bottom?
Everyday creepers.
No, okay. But this is the...
This looks like a trap. So, do we want to see if we can mine those or no?
Yeah, well, let's go, like, over here and just hit break. Well, gonna break one and run away.
That's not gonna work.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, you're right. You win.
Let's go ahead and make this hallway. That's a really good idea, man. It sounds like one I would have had.
Yeah, I guess they...
So, I just accidentally broke a block here, and I revealed that there is bedrock there.
Yeah, I noticed there's bedrock over here, too. Underneath the spawner.
It smacks of a trap.
Oh, that hole in the ceiling looks like a trap, too. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go up. Oh, that's all bedrock. Okay, well, I'm not gonna go up.
Yeah, yeah. So it's a proximity trap, I have a feeling.
Okay.
I'm just gonna break along the wall, maybe? Oh, I found something different. We're so scared. We're so afraid. We'll get down to the end at the last block. You break me a sign. Be like, "Ha! I made you think there was a trap here." Oh, I see. I'm gonna follow you, and your cool, the floor is lava trick.
So another room with TNT.
The floor can't be lava.
Well, I mean, you could have pistons pull it away.
Pull the bedrock away?
No, not the bedrock, but like, oh, I see what you're saying. You could just dig down and see it's... Yeah, okay.
Bearhead gave him a way in. Okay. More TNT.
Yeah, I don't see any trash creepers yet.
Just, I see two spawners that are behind cages.
A bunch of guys. Okay.
On the other side of the room, it looks
There's also TNT on the floor, too, in case you didn't notice that.
In the floor?
Yeah.
Okay. I tried shooting it. Nothing happened.
Yeah, when you shoot, because you don't have a flame bow, so it doesn't activate.
All right, I'm going to run in and torch.
Well, yeah. Yeah, okay. If you torch on the TNT and it's prime, it'll blow up. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Right, get out of there. Get out. They drop fire.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Oh, they didn't blow it up? Oh, there we go. what was I gonna say?
silverfish.
Oh, okay, Roger. I don't have a frost trap on me. What happened is that the blaze shot a creeper and the creeper got angry.
Right. It's cool, man. I'm glad we were in the safety tunnel.
Yeah. I was like, get out. Oh, ouch. Okay, so what's left?
A couple silverfish.
There's a blaze fire.
Oh, yeah. Don't wreck that fool.
Silverfish all over you.
All right. Oh, silverfish all over me.
All right, that's spawner's gone.
There we go.
Okay.
Get wrecked. Sweet. Okay. Oh, there's another spawner up in the wall over here.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a hole opening there. Creeper on your face. Okay, he's gone.
Yep, he's gone. Got him. Just like I wanted.
Okay.
All right, another hallway here, man. But I'm thinking, let's go ahead. Oh, I tried to Twitch broadcast. I can't do it. Wrong button. I did it again. I'm so freaked out. Oh, okay. Hope you guys like that. I need to migrate to broadcast to Twitch directly from Minecraft. We'll see ya
next time.
Bye.